Yo te conocí en primavera, me miraste tú de primera, de un verano eterno me enamoré. Y esa despedida en septiembre, en octubre sí que se siente.
What's up, folks? Back again with another video. And in this video, we're going to Bogota, Colombia. So come along with me and let's see what Colombia has offered. So we just landed in Bogota. Just went through immigration.
The airport
is really clean. There's like literally negative people here. But yeah, it's like 9, almost 10 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna head to our hotel, see if we can check in, but yeah, check with you guys.
Que se siente noviembre sin ti me dolió también. Llegará diciembre, sigues en mi mente. Fueron 6 meses y por fin volveré a verte. Llegaré en febrero y yo seré el primero.
What up, folks? Back in with another clip. So we just woke up from like our 5-hour nap because I was like exhausted. But now we are exploring Bogota and we are going to eat. What are we going to eat?
We're going to find a teriyaki restaurant. The name is Teriyaki. Maybe they serve Chinese food, you will see.
Yeah, so we should really try the local food, but like it was our first day and like, you know, you had to go with the trusty Chinese food. So yeah, I'll check back with you guys later.
Maybe tomorrow.
What up, folks? So we are currently exploring La Candelaria, which is the old like city town in Bogota. So we're gonna go to a lot of the museums and yeah, see what we get into. So now we're in Plaza de San Martín or Bolivar?
Bolivar,
who is one of the famous heroes here who fought for Colombian independence and a lot of Latin American independence. So it's really beautiful. As you can see, you got the beautiful clouds in the back. It's
a
vibe.
AP hero, folks, know who this is. Simon Bolivar, one of the one of the people who fought for Latin American independence along with Miguel de San Martin. So the right to war, something to take, I don't even know what that means. I abandoned something. This is like in like old Spanish, but yeah, shout out to Simón Bolívar.
So we are going to explore the Museo de Oro, which is the gold museum. Don't really know what to expect. It was literally $1 something for the entrance, which is really cheap. So yeah. So if you guys recognize these are, this is a Colombian artist's name is, I think, Miguel Bolotera, I'm not sure, but these are really famous. You see them all around and you see there's like a lot of gold to represent the historic times and when everything was like made in gold. And my dad just picked up 2 like cup things. We had to barter, you know. I'm the translator, right, Dad?
Yeah,
so yeah. So the arepas, which is like Colombian, it's like a bread thing, and we got it with cheese and beef for 3 pesos, which is like $1. So yeah, I'll give you a taste test and let you guys know how it goes. So here we got the arepas. I'll give you a taste test. Pretty good.
Really good.
And spicy. So yeah. Here we got. I'll give you a taste test. Really good.
10 out of 10 would recommend. It's only 3,150 pesos, so that's like a dollar something. So yeah. Also, we're in La Candelaria, which is the historic district right now. It's really beautiful, and there's a ton of museums. What up, folks? It is currently July, I think 12th, 2019. Currently going to the top of Monserrate, which is a mountain in Bogota. So it's like kind of raining right now, but we took the cable car. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of tired just like walking for like 5 minutes because like, this altitude got me tripping. So
sonando esta canción y oyéndote si te acercas a mí.
What up, folks? So we're currently on the plane to Chicago, and this ends our trip to Bogota, Colombia. It was a great trip. I recommend you guys to go there if you have the chance to. So
yeah.